Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. So today we will be packing, as you see in the background. So this is Christian's stuff. He will be packing and then you'll see me going to pack. So there you go.
It's my birthday today, so at the end we're gonna do it as a surprise. And then we get our stuff.
Packing.
And it packs lots. So after this we're gonna do our toys, and then after our toys it's the things that the street says. Now that's to inside. Try to make it as small as I can. Now maybe that was it. Squeeze it in there. And I need this. Again, I am opening my present because it's my birthday. Mm-hmm. control. Come on. Okay, so this is gonna be easy. Okay. So I need to be careful with this. See, there's the other people, that's the call, yeah, I need a screwdriver, I forgot, there's a screwdriver, I don't really know how to do this.
Hey, yeah, so today, my brother packed yesterday, so today's the next day. I already started packing here. I still have some stuff. I still need to put like jump ropes, etc. So let's get going. So first I'm gonna get my jump rope out of here. So it's not neatly folded. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. As you can see, it's tangled. So we're gonna try and untangle it right now. So the trip is tomorrow, and we will be recording pretty much all week. And we're also going to be going to Fuzhou, Chengdu, some other nice places that I feel like everyone will enjoy. So I'm really excited for that. This is my bathing suit. I think it's done. So now, in this bag, this is like the bag that I'm going to carry on the plane. So now I need my purse out of here. Just gonna get it right out of here. So to make it much easier, I'm gonna put my little purse, which is right here, in here, so I don't have to carry too much stuff. Just gonna fit it right in there. And then we're gonna put this right in that book bag right there. Sorry for the background noise. So now I'm gonna fit it right in there. My iPad and like some other stuff will also go in here. So now I forgot my pajamas, so now I'm gonna put them in there right now. I'm gonna go to here where my pajamas are. We're gonna pretty much get every short. Like short sleeves one, so I'm gonna get these. This is actually a shirt, but yeah. So I already packed some pants in there already. So I think we're pretty set, pretty much. I have to put the things for my hair, and then I'm pretty much done. So there you go. See you tomorrow. So right now, we've finally arrived at the Da Sing Airport after a long ride in the car. This airport is one of the most futuristic airports I've ever been to. Then after that, we got the boarding passes, which was one of the longest experiences in my life. Thankfully, we met a very nice person that helped us get the boarding passes.
Today we're going to the beach. We're staying there for 5 days.
Okay.
just finished some really amazing lunch. We're not hungry anymore. We also got some drinks, and now we're walking to our gate, which is D Gate. So it's down this way, and then we'll take a left. So I'm really excited. So let's go. Until 10:30.
It's gonna be a giant. We're going to Dalian, which is another park, and it's our airline is called, I think,
Dalian Airlines. There we go.
And then we're going to Dalian.
So Dalian is a peninsula on the Yellow Sea. The Yellow Sea is not even yellow. But it is just like Florida. Dalian is not too far from North Korea. Very, very, it'd be a short distance just to get there. During the Qing Dynasty, Dalian was heavily fortified because it was the center for political and economic activity.
Can I use one sheet?
Yes.
It's for the power.
Okay. Thank you.
That's okay.
Mama, we sit here. Me and my sister.
And we have a view. Are you talking?
I'm not yet.
But where are we?